in and around the tower. and render them.
All airborne units, enemy armor and supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
Thank you.
Attention all airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy.
Thank you. ladder!
Thank you.
I need more Cop B! Travis, just like old times, huh?
Ready, sir!
Double-check the wires, then triple-check them.
Yes, sir.
Through that sewer is our exit route. As soon as Private Worth is done checking the wires, we're meeting up with the demo unit who's ready to blow this thing.
Explosives!
Into the sewers! Come on!
Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us.
I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed.
The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.